salvation.
Right.
But because he did go to Calvary, because he did go to Calvary, we live today. Amen. God bless you. May be seated, please. We welcome you on this Resurrection Sunday. Someone said, are you still going to have service at 3 o'clock in the afternoon? Yeah. Because some of you were too sacrilegious to get here at 9 o'clock. You were still in the sack. But you got out and you got here in time. And I'm glad you're here in the afternoon today. Glad for all of our guests that are with us today. Thank you for being here. If you don't have a church home, you found one. You found a place where people will love you. People will pray for you. People will hold you up and believe. Excited about what God is doing. If you look across the front here, you see these ribbons and these trophies. I would like for all of our Bible quizzers, very quickly, our Bible quizzers that were part of these things, would you come stand across the front real quickly? If you're a Bible quizzer, these kids have memorized verses and verses and verses of Scripture. Aki, how many verses of Scripture have you memorized? 142 verses of Scripture. Hunter, how many verses are you on? 373 verses of Scripture. Should I have quoted all 373 now? No pressure, baby, no pressure. These kids went to El Monte this week and they participated in all these trophies you see and all these ribbons. They're thankful for those things, but they're thankful for you as a church that stood behind them and you gave so they could go to Bible prison and be part of Bible prison. Okay, y'all can be seated, thank you. But I am very impressed. I kept seeing more trophies coming in and more.